Watching the News Channel 15 Highlight Zone with Joe Whalen. Sports coverage you can count on with the Highlight Zone starts now.
Kevin Donnelly likes to refer to the middle portion of his team's schedule as the gauntlet. Well, St. Francis is through the gauntlet. Three road games, three top five teams, most importantly, two wins. Now Donnelly's only concern, complacency. Cougars playing host at Bishop Darcy Stadium for the first time in a month. First ever meeting with Siena Heights this afternoon. USF knocking on the door when Andre Turner puts them up 10-0 in the first with a short run. But the Cougars just getting started. Josh Miller making his first start in 2 weeks. Had that high ankle sprain, remember. Connects with Austin Coleman. And we've seen this a time or two. 63 yards untouched. Coleman 109 all-purpose yards today as the Cougs go up 17. Second quarter, more now from Coleman. The shiftiness off the charts today. The All-American thought he had a touchdown when this play came to an end, but it's ruled just short of the goal line. So enter Andre Turner for a second time. He would muscle in another score. Three carries and 7 yards for Andre Turner, but two touchdowns. No letdown for St. Francis. They're 6-2 after the 31-7 win.
We just, from this point, we had to take every game as a playoff game, you know, because any game can go any way. You know, we don't want to lose. We want to make sure we go to the playoff. So we had that momentum in our head to come out here and play our game, and that's what we was able to do.
We know what we're capable of doing as a team. I mean, we just had to get it together. We finally got the defense rolling all cylinders, and the offense is putting things together. I mean, this is the time when we need to put everything together going into playoffs.
You know, they're a good defensive football team, and they do so many things offensively. You know, you had to be focused, you had to be alert, and adjust to all the formations. We did that. I thought we played a great game on defense. They got one right there at the end of the game.
That late score from Siena Heights, the first touchdown allowed by the Cougars defense in 7 quarters. USF back at home hosting Taylor next Saturday.